Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, y'all.
Pound it like it's cherry pony. Pound it like it's cherry pony.
Your boy done switched up on you.
Pound it like it's cherry pony. Pound it like it's cherry pony.
You are lying to me. Pony. And I know you lying.
Pound it like it's
cherry
gloves on, honey. So baby, if some hot sauce get in one of these cuts, baby, I'm gonna be on fire. You hear me? So let me put me some gloves in so I can enjoy my food. Alright, now let's go. Alright, does that look right? That looks good. Alright, here we go. With all the lights. Alright.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, y'all. You guys, look, if this is your very first time to this channel, run over and subscribe for me. And after you subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell. It's right there beside the word subscribe so that you'll be notified each and every time that we upload a video. And then welcome to this great, 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 great family. Now that you're part of it, there's some things that we do, and we do them every single day because they help us grow. Those things are comment, comment, comment like a share and go for the team. Comment like a share and go for the team. Come in like a share and don't forget to come in like a share. Come in like a share. Come in like a share. Don't forget to come in like a share. Come in like a share. Come in like a share. Don't forget to don't forget to come in like a share. Okay, you got to check this out. We're here to pray. We're going to get to the goodness. Here we go. Hey, man. How y'all doing today? How y'all doing today? How y'all doing today? You guys, over here to the side. The bean is in the building, y'all. There you go, there you go, there you go. The bean is in the building, y'all. He is, you guys, Little Ben has those Hawaiian Punch sugar-free Kool-Aid packages in him today. Let me stir it up a little bit. And also here, you guys, I got my Lips Hot Sauce. If you like your bottle, look way up in the top of the description box in blue. Hit that link and right there and get your Lips Hot Sauce. And your Lips merch. Okay, you guys, today for the food. Y'all, we got us some crispy fried, dyed, laid to the side chicken wings over here, honey. We got us some spaghettis over here, some crunch bread, and we have got us some green beans and iced potatoes. I've missed you guys so much. I love you guys so much. We have a lot to catch up on. We can't get it all today, but let's get to eat. Let's get to eat, y'all. Ooh. Yes, sir. We got some skedis today, honey. Uh-huh. We got some skedis. We got some skedis, some skedis, some skedis. Dad, can I get you some? You turn these skedis. Yes, sir. You got some cornbread? Y'all, we've been down. We've been gone, y'all. So I need to make sure that you guys share the video, share the video, share the video. Y'all, we gotta get back in this algorithm, and we gotta do it quick, okay? So everybody watch this video, if you don't mind, hit that share button and share the video out. Y'all, we got these deep fried chicken wings. They weren't marinated long enough. They were not. But that's all right. That's all right. I ain't have time, y'all. They gonna be good. I know they are. They'll taste just fine. It's a brand new bottle of hot sauce, honey. But I just made it. So I'm gonna tell you what happened. I decided at the last minute, like 30, 45 minutes before I got ready to eat, that I wanted to make my chicken like Chinese chicken instead of instead of just regular fried chicken. So it didn't have time to marinate like it's supposed to, but It tastes wonderful. My dog. Mm-hmm. So, I haven't been with you all in quite some time. I think the last video we did was for Production Eyes anniversary. I think it was. So, all is well, y'all. And y'all want something with a hot sauce on it? That's gonna be good. So y'all, it has been a lot that has transpired since the last time I saw you. And to wrap it all up in a nutshell, to be easy to speak of, sometimes in life you have to set yourself aside for the good of other people. You know, sometimes in life you have family, close friends, people that you love, that where they are in life has to take precedence over what you have going on in your life. You know? And we have been going through a time just as that, where we have to put ourselves aside. You know, I dropped a piece of chicken. I know Gucci's gonna be looking for her. You know, to be there for a loved one, okay? So, we been out. I'm well rested. Well rested. Yep. And ready to get full for you. How about that? So how y'all been doing? How have y'all been doing, honey? Have y'all missed me? That chicken is bomb. That go Gucci lurking. Y'all, life is wonderful, it is. And Gucci lurking, y'all. I'm gonna set my shoe on top of this chicken so he can't get it. Life is wonderful, y'all. And sometimes you go through things in life with other people, and it makes you appreciate life even more, you know? Thank God for your life even more. Production and I, I'm going to share this with y'all. Recently, Production and I were going somewhere. And we were driving someone else's vehicle. And where we were going to take this vehicle to someone else, he and I drove from my home, y'all, like, what, 35-45 minutes? Like 35-45 minutes on the expressway away from my home. Get to where we're going, get out, valet park the vehicle, you know, and get ready to go, return to valet, get them to the car, y'all. They go get the vehicle, bring it back to us, with the person whose vehicle it was, and y'all, they pull up in the vehicle, and y'all, literally, when valet pulled up with the vehicle to return it to us, the whole entire axle broke on the vehicle, right there in valet. For real, y'all, When I tell you God is good, because one or two things are going to happen. Either we will be in that vehicle with the person bringing us back to our home, driving up and down the expressway, and the axle was going to break, or they would have got us home and left in the vehicle, and the axle was going to break. Back at him. Huh. Don't tell me God ain't good, huh? Mm-hmm. God is good all the time. I just thank God for his protection. You know what I mean? But anyway, today what I came to talk about today. I miss you guys so much. I do. I miss you guys so much. I do. I miss you guys. I have really. Ain't we that missing prediction? Oh, yeah. We have missed y'all, for real. We really have. But like I said, y'all, we have a friend that that has needed us. And and we've done all we can. I have been doing all that we can. To be there and support our loved ones. You know. So like I said, how y'all been doing, huh? What's been going on? What has been going on, y'all? We done had Halloween. The spooky day is gone. It is. The spooky day is gone, honey. It's gone. I saw so many people online, you know, getting in the spooky day, honey, with their hot stones and everything. Y'all know about the chicken. We got hot sauce on it already. Getting that costume and everything, it was so cute. It was. All the celebrities posting with their costume. Just indeed. And y'all, this year back down. We already know them. And like always, on occasion, today, production now, I didn't get my ham. I saw some, but they didn't look like what I wanted. You know, I like shanks. It was mostly butts out there. We was in Universal today, looking for chitlins. And we got some chitlins. And I got my cranberry sauce. You know. We bought some seasonings and. Had some chicken on sale and things and stuff and everything. Y'all be getting your stuff together for Thanksgiving now. We got a little over 3 weeks. And it's going to be him again. And I already know. Somebody going to have a cranberry sauce. Somebody going to think they have some butter in the freezer and ain't got none. When you need to be going on making your checklist now. And getting your things. Go on and be making your checklist and getting your things. Baby. Be getting your things, honey. Y'all, this chicken is marinated right. But baby. With that chicken, it's busting. It's busting. It's good. So, did y'all let your kids go trick or treating? Mostly now, I think people just do it in their own neighborhood, you know. I don't think people do that. They used to do in the old days. Because back in our day, baby, we used to go neighborhood to neighborhood, hey. We would be all over the city. Neighborhood to neighborhood. Getting trick-or-treat candy. And then, hitting up the stores the next day. Trying to get that cheap candy, you know what I mean? Yep. Happy November to you all. And don't be what I see it. Because you're going to go to the grocery store between now and Thanksgiving. Be picking up your few items, your cranberry sauce and stuff you know you like to forget. Be picking them up. I got 3 cans today. I sure did. I sure did. I think we're probably going to be spending Thanksgiving in Memphis, I think. I think that's what the plan is this year. But we're still picking up our things. You know what I mean? Football season is off and running. I know y'all know my North Carolina Panthers. I ain't been doing good this season yet, but that's all right. We won. We done won one.
But the Cowboys, though.
Oh, Lord. This, oh, Lord.
Right.
I mean, y'all can be number one in the NFL for now. I mean, but don't say how about them Cowboys? He said, he'll see us at the Super Bowl. Wait, see it, huh? Y'all, they are doing well, though. I give them that. They are doing well. They are definitely doing well. I'm happy for the Cowboys. Oh, excuse me, y'all. I'm happy for the Cowboys, though. They've been so long. You know? I know it's been just as long for the North Carolina Panthers, but I'm just saying, you know, I'm happy for the Cowboys. I am. I really am. I'm happy for the Cowboys. Y'all cowgirls doing a little something, you know? They're doing a little something, you know? I ain't mad. But the NC Panthers, we won a game. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We won one. But we don't win now, now. However, y'all, the holiday season is here. The holiday season is here. Okay? So, y'all, like I tell you every year, go on and be buying them gifts that you know them well going to be the same like them folks that you're going to buy all around. You know, house shoes for house robes and stuff like that. Y'all gonna be getting that little stuff. Right now, that stuff $4-$5 in the dog store. They already putting out that kind of stuff. You know, they holiday displays and stuff. Now, one more chicken wing for y'all. One more chicken wing. Y'all see it. Good chicken wing. So, yeah, they already getting that stuff out. At the liquor store, they already putting out the little packs where you get the liquor and the little pour bottles or the mixer and the canteen and stuff. That stuff is already being put out, y'all. Go get your stuff. For sure. Go and go get your stuff. Those type of gifts anyway, you know. That ain't gonna change. You know. I know, Colin. Baby, when I was young, I had an auntie that wasn't gonna buy you nothing but socks, Jesus. Hey, glory. Hey, glory. She wasn't gonna buy you nothing but socks, honey. I mean, you know. That's all you're gonna get. What's the socks? You didn't know what kind. You know they're gonna be long socks, tube socks, short socks. You didn't know, honey. Thick black socks, you didn't know. Church socks, you didn't know. But one thing you did know was you're gonna get some socks. You know what I mean? So, all them type of gifts that you guys buy gifts like that for, God will be getting this to y'all to make it easier when time comes. I saw yesterday, did you look and see that they were sending me out a notification from, what is it, BrandSmart? They got all type of, like home appliances and stuff on sale right now. Y'all, the sales are starting to come because the holiday season is coming. All right, So take advantage of what's going on right now, y'all, okay? And go get your stuff for Thanksgiving. I don't want you to be without cranberry sauce this Thanksgiving. I don't want it. All right. So take my advice and go be pelling around the store and get a little things. You know, get you some extra meal, some extra sugar, you know. Excuse me. You know, that type of stuff. For real. You know, you can get your sweet potatoes and stuff. That stuff lasts for weeks and weeks and weeks. You ain't got to worry about that stuff ruined. Go on and be getting them small things that you know you could get every year. Go on and be getting them and getting them situated. That way you already got them. You know, like I said, prime example, cranberry sauce. That's something that people will look over or forget, you know, that you will need. But y'all, anyway, y'all, I'm thinking about him. I'm going to go. I'm finna go, y'all. God love you. Thank you for being patient with us. We have had a lot that has went on, y'all. We really have. Like I said, in life sometimes, you know, you have to be there for people. And because you would want people to be there for you, you know, in life, you have to be. I think the Bible says somebody show yourself approval. You know what I mean? So, you're supposed to do unto others as you would have them do unto you. That's what you're supposed to do. You know? So, when you find yourself in a situation that you don't necessarily have to do with or affect your own life, but it's someone that you care about and you love, you have to put yourself, you have to put yourself in that same situation and think about how you would want the people that love you to treat you, you know, and handle your situation with care in the same way. Look what you have to do in life, you know? And so just know that everything's all well. Me and production, my family, the baby, Gucci, everybody is doing quite well, honey. There's nothing wrong in our family. We just found ourselves in a situation to where we had to put ourselves aside to assist and help someone else that we love, okay? But everything's okay. I'm glad to see you. I hope it's always well with you because I've been missing, huh? I have been missing the action. So I hope it's always well with you and your family. I hope everything is going well. I hope that you guys are, y'all know I get in the holiday spirit early. You already know that. So I hope you guys go ahead and get yourself in the spirit for the holidays and go ahead and be buying your things early that you can, y'all, because we want to make sure that this holiday is the best holiday that we've ever had. You know what I mean? I strive for that. Excuse me, y'all. I strive for that every year. I want this holiday to be the best that I've ever had. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, I'm thinking about here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this food. It was immaculate. It was really, really good. Like I said, my chicken ham, I didn't get to marinate it as long as I wanted to, but it came out delish. It really, really did. It seasoned so well. I love that Chinese chicken. We're going to do that again here with some sweet and sour sauce soon. We got a whole big old pack of, big old pile of Chinese chicken and everything. Anyway, y'all, I love you guys. I love you. I love you. I love you. Like I said, I hope that you get in the holiday spirit. Always remember that. Outside of treating yourself the best that you can, always make sure that you tell your loved ones and you show your loved ones that you love them and that they are necessary and that they are a big part of your life and that they mean a lot to your life. You know what I mean? Make sure that you always make sure that the people that you love understand and know what your love really means to them, for them, and to yourself. That is so important. Keep God first in all things and make sure that he knows that you magnify him and that you are thankful for what he does for us on a daily basis. And y'all, let go and let God. I love you guys so much. I truly do. And I hope that you guys have enjoyed. So I'm a newly Jan. Thank you guys so much for being here. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. I do. I appreciate each and every one of you. I truly, truly do. And I hope that you understand that, okay? All right. But so I might know, y'all can't get right in there so long. So I'm like, this is Lee J. Riding around where you go, riding around where you go. I love you guys so much. And I'm going to see you guys next time. Wait a minute, y'all. You guys look, oh. always remember that there's always more than one way home. All you have to do is get there. So get there, people. Get there. I love you all. And I'm going to see you guys next time. And if you're not going to watch me next time, you have lied to me. And I know you lied. Period. Bye. Bye. Woo. Oh, my shoe turned up. I think Gucci got the chicken anyway. I think he went open the shoe and got the chicken anyway, y'all. Anyway, y'all, I love y'all. I love y'all. I love you. 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 I want to make sure that you know today that I love you. I really, really do. I love you, y'all. Thank you guys so, so much for all your prayers. Everything you guys done. All the looking out for us. Where you at? Where you been? Come on out. We ain't been here in a while. I loved all of that, y'all. I saw it all. And we appreciate you guys so, so much. But like I said, we had to be there for another loved one. We just had to do so, okay? But I'm back. Here I am. For now. I'm here. I love you. I do. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I do. I love you guys. I love you. I love you. I love you. And we're going to see you guys on the next video, okay? All right. Don't forget what I said. Always make sure you keep God first. Keep God in all things. And make sure that the people that you love understand what your love means. Make sure that they understand that, okay? Make sure they understand what your love means. Mm-hmm. All right. I love you. Bye. I'm taking these gloves off, honey. Cause baby, my hands getting hot. But baby, I ain't want no hot sauce or nothing on these hands. Peace.